Jessica Branson. Back here, Kulikov. To Jokin. In front. Knocked away. Race for it. Kulikov got there, and Glendening stayed with it. And down the ice it goes. A lead pass to Peter Holland. Number 24 has been a nice surprise this season.
He ever, eh?
For Toronto.
The big guy.
I said to Ken Holland, is that the guy who was the first round pick of Chicago, Cleary? He goes, yes, it is. And boy, he's really upped his work ethic and has had a nice career out of it since that time. In the Leafs uniform. So much thought when he was picked, just all offense. Here's a quick break for him. Kadri on the left wing, took the shot, and with some help from Ouellet, Mrazek in behind, they stopped him. Point shot, Gardner hit a body. Nazem Kadri again, couldn't get it past Ouellet. And then Hamashirko failed to clear. Here's Santarelli, went rink wide with it. The shot by Robinian Holzer was stopped. And Santarelli in back of the net along with Winnick. Played through the middle and picked up here by Zetterberg.
Toronto on the box, who's usually your top penalty killer. Ouellet is out with Erickson here.
And Ouellet will get to that puck and send back the Leafs. Get through. Taken here by Santarelli. Off the leg. And Winnick never got a shot. Good pressure by Ouellet. Fanufa shot. And Mrazek's got it.
That's a great job by two things happened right here. Ouellet, again, makes a good read and a good defensive play. And Peter Mrazek with Kadri right on his doorstep and nobody there except him gives no rebound. That could have been an easy goal. Watch the play by Ouellet right here. Stops a pretty good scoring chance. Stays right with him. He's way out from the front of the net. Look at Kadri. Nobody home.